What's going on, guys? Hellocke here. Welcome back again to another episode of our Hellocke, and we're going to continue on. Today, hopefully, we're going to go ahead and get through the gym, the first gym. So, let's go. Alright, I think he's going to give us... Okay. Yep. Going to give us the Rock Smash. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and swap out real quick. Ooh. New guy. Wide Lens. Not bad. But we're gonna go heal up with a new. We're gonna actually. Let's do it. Is that all you got? No, he has tackle. He had tackle. Porygon 2. Oh, that wasn't nice. That's right, go down. Bye, Missy. Bye, Carmen. Bye, Zerd. Hi, Daddy. Gosh. Oh, now I get Force Palm. Well then! Need some potions. Poof! My team's gone! Oh my gosh. What a crazy thing that happened. Oh my gosh, these Hellocks. They are brutal. I know I got a badge, a gym to do. I'm gonna see if I can possibly go up here and get an encounter. I can. Okay. Alright, what am I gonna get? A level 7 Bulbasaur. Don't kill. Oh boy. Stay in the ball. There we go. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, Bulbasaur. Alright, hold on guys. I'm gonna go look at something real quick. Alrighty guys, so the last person that left me a comment was... I think Jam? Jim. Thanks for the comment. If you guys want to leave me a comment, I'll name a Pokemon after you. Let's look at this guy. Ooh, it's Levitate! That's really good to know. Alrighty guys. Looks like we're not gonna be able to do the gym this episode. If I can go south and get another encounter, I can. Okay. Alrighty guys, so we're gonna go down to the mine real quick and get our another encounter. I said we're gonna go to the mine and get another encounter. Got some money, that's good. It's always good to get stuff like that in a Hellocke. Alright, what am I gonna get in the mine? A Rhyhorn! Okay! Tail Whip, alright. Tail Whip again. Ooh, there we go. There, come on. Oh! sir, or madam, please get in the ball. I need you on my team. Got it. Oh boy. There we go. Alrighty, who should I name this after? X-Craft. X-Craft, thanks for the comment. Hopefully you see this. That is it for the day, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode, guys. In the next episode, we're going to go ahead and get the badge. So that's it for me. Care about you guys a lot. Love you all. And remember, if you guys want to be named, leave a comment. Answer the question of the day in the description. And that's it for me. Hellocke out. Bye, guys.